We are doing experiments in Kenya and some other places, trying to ask what animals are doing in their natural settings and how this might be changing over time, potentially due to human activity. And in order to interpret what they do, we decided very quickly that we need to understand where their body parts were in space and time, and in such a way that you can compare populations, compare individuals statistically.
We use deep learning or artificial intelligence to track predict the precise pose of an animal.
At the core of our technology are artificial neural networks. And these are mathematical constructs that we train to be able to convert images into predictions of where body parts are located.
And the precise way in which we put these networks together is sort of a novel configuration to let us not only track an individual animal, but to also track multiple animals. This is really critical for my research. We focus on how animals interact with each other in order to navigate through the world. And so not only as a neuroscientist is it exciting to figure out how the brain works by understanding the behaviors that a brain can generate, but it's really powerful for predicting how drugs or genetic mutations affect behavior.